He still has three cards? What? Best doo-doo ever, yeah. If I had just waited one more turn, though. Oh, well. Alright, play your cards. Do your thing. What?
Your bet will avenge us, Duan!
Another one? Where are you gonna put it? I've got a gold on each one. Oh, no worries. Are you okay, Ruby? Does he have 20? I don't know.
Your tricks will not save you.
Ooh. He might. Oh shit. Well played. Yep, because you should have won that round one. Yeah. Well, if I won round one, whew, then lost round two, then I would have been screwed round three because I would have exhausted all my dudes, right? Alright, let's try it. Let's play one where we exhaust round one. Let's see if we can... Oops. Is there a way I can, like, lower this a little bit? That would be super nice. Just a little bit. Oh, yes. Thought that was round two. Oh, no. It's alright. Guess not.
We've hammered enough. Let's get to work.
Let's get to work.
Arkham wasn't built for the day.
Shadow 944 Doe. Okay. Let's see how this goes. No, I think we'll be okay. We'll try it a couple of times. This might be the worst deck to be playing against, though, because we're literally just competing to have the most on the board, I think. But let's see. I only have one resilient? Oof. Not ideal.
Nothing like a dwarf to get you into a tame spot.
Right off the bat, okay. Interesting. Just get rid of you. Dwarf mirror is weird, yeah. Yeah. It's weird that he would play that, but he doesn't have Skrillia, so that's good to know.
Elven blarney.
Okay.
Now we must stick together.
This is gonna be a very weird... What? Why didn't you? Oh, he screwed up.
Blood ass.
Blood ass. Womp. Just get rid of that. Oh, he messed up. that sucks. Not really, though. Boost an ally. Okay. I mean, that's great if he has something to coin it over. Let's rally.
Water is a poison.
So I don't think he'll scorch, because then he'll kill his own dude. But he might. And he did play that pretty poor move. Poison. Maybe he does have rally. So I'll just save that just in case he does. One of that. Oh, if I must.
Oh, my little lady.
Pogwa, thank you for following. What's up, dude? Does he think that this is a resilient? He probably is going to add resilience to it. What are you going to do?
Never had your kneecaps broken.
Yep, that's the one you should do. Good job. I don't know, dude. I'm exhausted. This is not good. He was 18. Alright, I knew he was gonna do that. So let's just lock that up. Thank God he did it now. Womp. This is so helpful. I wonder if he has the same thing and he's gonna play it. Oh no! Oh shit. Nice. Alright. Good, good, good. We got 2 resilience. We don't need 2 resilience. Nice. Oh wait, if I play it though... shit. If I play it, will it stay at 11? I don't want to test it just yet.
We'll win.
And then let's do you. Boost your duders. Cool. 31 right out the bat. Not bad, not bad. Play another one and then swallow it. Swallow it. What do you mean? Oh, swallow potion. Yeah. He's got 4 cards. I have 2. Makes me a little bit nervous. I'm not sure. Yeah. Sorry, I forgot that's what it was called. I'm still getting used to, like, the names of everything. Rally. Oh, shit.
Show me the coin or
he must not have anything. Oh. Let's do that. No point for you. I think we've pretty much won this one. Actually, I'm gonna redo him.
Elven Blarney.
Oh, he doesn't have Scorch. If he had Scorch, he wouldn't hurt that guy. It's all good. It's all good. Just pick you back up. Put you back down.
Maybe the bags of the heat while I'm at it.
There we go. All right, I think it's over. Maybe not. Let's see. No idea what he's got. Oh shit. Alright, well I'm still bringing this guy over to the next round. Cool. Now all I have to do is pull one thing. Oh no, not you though. No, not you. Oh. Ooh, that was the best thing I could have gotten.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Long hair, don't care. Long hair, don't care. Yeah, it's a little bit off.
Got business for me?
Nope.
I've got to get this stinking mess in order.
Sweet. That's the best possible thing that could have come up. Hell yeah. That was good. Okay, so I guess you're right. Dwarves really do wanna... Well, let's play it again, and let's see how we do against a not-dwarf. Because I feel like that was a little bit... meh. Foglets. No, wait a minute. Whoa. No. Where dwarves go? There. You. Of course you. Ugh.
Men of Kedwin!
Ooh, interesting. Summon all copies of a bronze ally? Ooh. Yikes. Okay. So we're just gonna go super aggro right off the bat to see. Oh, I won. Yeah. Let's get rid of both of these. That's fine. Let's get rid of that one. I wish it showed you what it gave you before it, like, went down. It goes so quick. Okay. Play all copies of a bronze ally. Oof. That's rough. You gonna go?
Enough gob flopping.
Easy. What does this do? Nothing. Okay. So this is just a big guy who's got armor. That's not too bad. Damage an enemy by 3. Boost self.
Elven blood.
Okay. So this might be a good deck to try it on. I don't know, this has got to be like a super build your board deck, right? And we don't really have any clearing cards, which isn't ideal.
Uh-oh. Be imprisoned again.
Shit. Hate this card. Crap. Keep that guy alive. I'm gonna replay this guy. I don't really know what Hensel is used for. I don't know. This is the first time I've seen him, I think. Like, outside of the challenges. I don't think I've ever actually seen him, like, played.
No, if anyone's got any hooch left.
Okay, let's bring him down here. He's building his board pretty quickly, though.
Awaiting your orders.
And this guy. So that'd be 8, so I'd be at 28. So I can either damage one of his minions and replace. Yeah, let's do that.
Elven Blarney.
Yeah. Oh shit, I hit the wrong one. Fuck, that was stupid. Hey, what's up, Andrew? How are you doing? You are an awesome individual. That was really bad. Oh, shoot. Alright, I'm just gonna play these guys into the next one. There's no way. I can't catch up without, like, totally exhausting these. I played that so stupidly. I should have gotten this guy down. Yeah, you win. GG's. He used to be gold spam? What's the gold spam? I don't think I know that one. Dude, I don't know anything from the closed beta. I'm just a open beta. Oh no, I don't want you! Get out! GTFO. Okay. So I lost that one. Shoot. RIP. I have a feeling we're gonna win this one though. He has 7 and I have 6, and he hasn't played this guy yet. Okay.
Let's hurry.
There. So in that NG deck I posted, swap Triss for Tibor, and it's insane. In the NG, what's NG again? Sorry, I'm like...
Maybe
Northern Realms. Wait, so Northern Realms gold got a 2+ buff so people don't use him to change a bunch of stuff to gold. Oh, that's crazy. Niflgard. Okay, I'm sorry, Boss Mango. I'm sorry, I'm still learning.